I'm going to explain you practice now, which is given on page 30 of your book, and your book is New Syllabus Mathematics 1. Students, before starting the lecture, I would request you that kindly subscribe my channel, and you can subscribe it by clicking on the red button which is given below this video. Okay, and then you can take more help regarding your subject. All right, practice now, and the question is, let me show you the question. Here, this is the question. Fill in the box with greater than or less than. The first one has been done for you. Here you can see the question. All right. Now let me explain you a few things before starting this practice. You have to remember that positive numbers are always greater than the negative numbers. Positive numbers are always greater than the negative numbers. All right. Well, you have to remember that positive numbers are always greater than the negative numbers. The second thing you have to remember is that negative numbers are always smaller than the positive numbers. Negative numbers are always smaller than the positive numbers. Positive numbers are always greater than the negative numbers, and negative numbers are always smaller than the positive numbers. One more thing you have to remember, the smaller the negative number, the greater its value will be. The smaller the negative number, the greater the value, its value will be. Now I will explain you these three points with the help of examples. Okay, as I have told you that positive numbers are always greater than negative numbers, so 4 will be greater than minus 4. 4 will be greater than minus 4. And as I have written that negative numbers are always smaller than positive numbers. So when I will write minus 8, so and minus 8 and 4. So you will not write it is greater than 4. Negative numbers are always smaller than the positive numbers. So I will put the sign of smaller. And the last point, the smaller the negative number, the greater its value will be. And the greater the negative number, the smaller value it will be. Okay, let me explain you with detail. Okay, now I'm going to explain you the third point that I have written. If I am writing minus 2 and minus 7, you have to remember that the smaller the negative number, the greater its value will be. It means that the smaller number will become greater number in negatives when the numbers are having negative signs. So you have to remember that you have to follow opposite case other than positive numbers. In opposite case means that in negative numbers, the smaller number will become bigger number and the bigger number will become smaller number. Again, you have to remember in negative numbers, opposite case will be followed. Opposite case means that the smaller number will become bigger number and the bigger number will become smaller number. So now minus 2 will be greater than minus 7. You will not write it smaller than. And in the same way, if it is minus 8 and minus 4. Now,